back in Artifact Adventure. Where we last left off, we were doing side quests, and we have more to do, so I have to show you where the fortress is for the next one, if you're wondering why I'm still showing the overworld. So you have to come back over here towards the caves, hopefully you don't get in any fights. So it's going to take me a little while to get back in shape with the systems. But my goal here is to wrap up the series relatively soon. There's a new game on the horizon, and this is the obstacle between it and that. If you come to help, early this morning we were attacked. Monsters got in and overtook the outpost. There could be other survivors. Monsters sort of set off the dynamite in the basement, taking the monsters. Lend me your strength. Can you go to the basement and light the casks? While we're doing that, I'll go upstairs and look for other survivors. If I find anyone, I'll fire off a blank. If you hear the shot, delay the detonation, okay? Will you go downstairs for me? Okay? Sure. This is the key to the armory. If you find anything useful there, it's yours. Great. Okay, I'll head upstairs. So there's a few different ways to do this one. I didn't bother checking beforehand. He's dead. So, let's explore a bit. No response. I don't actually know if the plate mail is any good here. Shells and stuff, because there could be jar goblins here. Sadly, I don't know if I'm even going to go into the third tower at all, so I may not be able to get all the jar goblins this game. If I remember correctly, the reward for actually getting all of them isn't really anything special. Bit of a letdown, I know. Looks suspicious. So let's find that elixir real quick. Put that on a hero so that his spells will hurt more. Okay, what's this knight sword thing? It would boost his defense, but not really at the cost of the sword, I'd say. And I'm already getting a little tired of looking at this screen. Close to a level up, though. I don't know if there's actually any bosses here, that's the thing. Probably not, now that I think about it, since bosses are pretty scarce in the game. Not yet. Okay, I need to make some space. And I can already see something to drop. That's a definite. sacrifice both attack and defense in order to use that. Anything else I can toss? Kinda wish I had checked my equipment before I actually left town. Spells, that's the thing. Not really. The ones that he does are debuffs. Okay. I did not hear a blank, therefore, time to blow this joint. So, at the cost of not going back with my inventory as is, I'm going to progress to the next location, which is this cave. You've come to the Temple of Light looking for ultimate power, too. I've come to make myself stronger before I go and face the Swamp King. We're on the same quest, why don't we join forces? We got a much better chance if we work together. Well, then the first thing we need to do is find the key so we can head upstairs. Okay, he went to the right. Let's try going to the left. Okay, what happens if we go to the right? Let's use a healing spell first. Search over here, so why don't you go search that room? Yeah, already done. Temple key. You can't open the door? Let's try using this key I found at the same time. There, looks like we can get upstairs now. Okay, now I kinda wish I had that null poison spell. This ain't gonna open, it's locked. Looks like we can head on. Moving together was pretty dangerous last time. I'll head on ahead, you bring up the rear, okay? Which is going to cost him a bit. Sucks, I forgot. Okay, we found a switch on accident. The turtles are brutal. Looks like most of the chests here seem to have money in it. Okay, so we found the switch on our first try. When this door is open, the stairs to the next floor descended from the ceiling. If we had gone together, we would have gotten stuck. We need to split up and work together in different places. If we do it right, I'm sure we can reach the ultimate power. Okay, let's go left. That was fast. I can one-shot people. A little overpowered, I think. While I heal, one thing I can talk about is I said earlier I was not planning on doing the third tower. The disadvantage of that is I will lose out on the ultimate explosion spell, but I can deal. The door is locked. Here comes our friend. I can't find anything that'll open this door. Looks like there are stairs. I'll check the floor above. And now we wait. So if you notice the red sprite there, we have reached our destination. Fight me. Show me your power. If you can handle me, I shall show you where ultimate power lies. Will you face me? Well, we don't have much choice, do we? Dire Turtle. I'm going to pop Tangle Vine just to slow him down, and I didn't realize I was that low on health. Yeah, I have to light a rebirth, I think. And this calls for my spear. More spear. I'm going to use this since he just buffed his attack power significantly. Well, crap. Ah, never mind. So the poison had me concerned. But now that the fight's over, I can just go ahead and pop my purifying light. And all is well. You should choose what it is you desire. Think carefully. That which you do not choose will be sealed for all eternity. You may choose absolute power, or you may choose to save your ally. Which is more important, strength or companionship? So, through this door awaits your ally. Is that what you desire? Since we are heroes, we are kind of obliged, so yes. Seems I was right to join up with you. You hear a voice from somewhere. I am the Sword of Light. Nothing can stand against the bite of my blade. Hero, will you wield me? Let us cut down your foes. So, to show this new spell, strikes all enemies with brilliant rays of light. The perfect move to suit me, don't you think? So now I have both a spear and a sword. And isn't that better than ultimate power? So we're gonna take Death's Path out. And now we need to go back. So, Frostiven should be a given. You can just watch the beginning of the video to see how I got here. I'm going to put a break here. When we pick up next time, we have to go to the town that resists the poison and learn the truth. So until then, I'm the Hero of Light. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.